You can use artificial intelligence for almost anything, like helping you get a job, organizing your calendar. You can even use AI to explain something like financial concepts or even your child's homework. Okay, check out this AI website. Come on in here. I like showing you the logos. It's called Perplexity. That way, when you see it, you know you're at the right place that Jeff Rossen showed you. So you can ask this thing anything and watch what it does. So explain photosynthesis. My son came home the other day. He's like, can you explain it to me? No. So let me look at this. 6CO2 plus 6H blah, 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 plus light energy. But now watch what I can do. Much more R speed. We can admit it. Explain photosynthesis like I'm 10 years old. Okay, now look what it comes up with. Photosynthesis is like a magic trick that plants do to make their own food. Look, there is even this like cool little thing on the side, the photo. None of those weird science calculations. That's Perplexity. It's totally free. You can upgrade for 20 bucks, but this is the free version.
Next up, AI can be your personal assistant. This one is called Motion. It manages your calendar and even gets to know you, prioritizing the important people in your life.
Let's say my boss's name is Dave. Whenever Dave requests a meeting, it's gonna get to know that's an important meeting, and let's say Dave wants it for the same time, it's gonna move my calendar around to get Dave that meeting time that he wants, because AI knows, Motion knows it's important.
You can do a free trial or sign up for one of the plans that vary in cost, but wait until you see this. AI can save you money by creating professional headshots from your selfies.
Okay, yeah, so this one is called aragon.ai. That's what it looks like. And this is amazing for professional photos, right? You need like a headshot to get a job, but you don't have a lot of money to hire a photographer and deal with all that or buy all the outfits. This thing's insane. You literally submit 8 photos of yourself. And let me show you the photos I submitted. I literally got them off the social media there. So that's one I submitted, that one, that one, that one, that one. So just a bunch of photos, right? Give them 60 minutes, and I paid the $29 charge. This just costs 29 bucks, and you get all of these photos and all these different outfits within 60 minutes. Look at the headshots it made for me. I mean, is that crazy?
Check all of these headshots out. Jeff Rossen before AI and Jeff Rossen after AI. Lots of different outfits, different looks. Doesn't look bad, even with the bow tie, if that's your thing.
Now, the important thing to remember with all AI websites, take the time to read the fine print on the websites and pay close attention to the privacy policies. Make sure you're comfortable with the information they collect, like your name, your email, maybe your voice, your likeness, and what they could use it for. Check that first. Can't stress that enough. That's all for today. Back to you.